boy, and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It's only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. You men, with me. Together, men! He's given up. He's through there.
Embarrassing.
Your positions, men.
Apprentice
brought me the most wonderful
gift.
You can't escape, maggot!
There you are.
Tut, tut! Not so close! Perhaps not as clever as you think.
You can't shake me, dog!
What the... Damn body that is. Shit.
Tricky, tricky, assassin.
Shall I take from you?
Oh,
So it is down to the two of us, assassin.
You're mine!
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, you must have a Roi d'Etude. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed. The body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
The target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting... close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I see you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem.